said it'd dry so I can breathe. They both know that it's better not to mess with me. This is my get bad for you, then don't you see? All the stages alright, but they need me. Music is my set of dry so I can breathe. Do wrong, I do right, I do wrong.
maybe we should all just get along with each other and put away our problems. But whatever it is, we just need to forget about everything and just have a good time here tonight. It's really that simple. You just gotta keep doing what you're doing and keep moving your life in the direction that you feel is the best way to go.
music, a spiritual thing? Is it house? Is it house? House music, a spiritual thing? Is it house? House music.
Because it just wanted to dance, it just wanted to fly. This was a funk decision. I even had funky premonitions of me floating around the room, passing flowers to all the boys and girls. Those roses and daisies and tulips and paisley skies. Was it that time to trip? Or was I just high on the sound of the speaker that was coming out the wall? Or was this just another dream? Am I even here at all? I see faces in the crowd and it seems like they're looking through my soul, like I'm this invisible man who's trying to become whole, but screaming to the top of my lungs, but no one seems to hear me. Maybe the music was just too loud, or maybe they just did it. Maybe the music was just too loud, or maybe the music was just too loud, or maybe the music was just too loud, or maybe the music was, maybe the music was, maybe the music was, maybe the music was.
Yeah. interviews with Pastor Aberdeen's wife, reporter Jason Zion's brother Ali, and even a trip to Michigan to spend time with former U.S. Marine Amir Hekmati's family in their home. In short, we've seen everything up close and personal, the extreme pain written all over their faces. So naturally, when the news hit that they're finally free, I started dancing on tables, but I wasn't alone. Everyone was tweeting about it.
Oh, Oh. Slow, flash of lightning. imperfection. Thank you. So never mind what happened yesterday, all your problems, because that's all gone. Maybe I should change, and well, maybe I shouldn't. But one thing I'm sure, I'm always.
think we can do one more. Let's do it one more time.
We'll be right back. large organism. physical proposition a lot, you know, because we were like the most vulnerable employee. Just another, you know, pretty boy that somebody rich or powerful had to have, you know, in their collection or whatever. I was propositioned for sex by
proposition a lot, you know, because we were like the most vulnerable.